later.
To dominate, we. Amanye ama foreigner. Yes, we are all Africans, as they say, we are all Africans. You know, and bahlala bakhuluma nge-African unity. But unfortunately, this African unity abakhuluma ngayo, it must only happen here. Moya ema country wakho. They will show you ukuthi you are a foreigner. Go to Swaziland, they will show you that you are a foreigner. Ngeke ufike wenze lento abayenzayo la eSouth Africa. I don't know ama South Africans mina own izindlu. Afika thengise estradini. Thina masiya ngale siyasaba ama tourist, sishiye imali. Even nama shop wethu abo Pick and Pay, Edgars, whatever, mabaya ngale ba create umsebenzi. You know, baqhasha abantu bangale. But unfortunately, when it comes to us, like South Africa, we must cater for everyone. And I can tell you, and I'm happy ukuthi, you know, all this problem, the problem here to solve, it doesn't belong to any political party, because every political party, I can tell you, wonke ama party ma campaign na ma manifesto. I promise ukuthi azoyenza izindlu, imisebenzi, isikolo, ibhedlela. Those things will never be achieved, because in order for you to achieve all those goals to manifesto, it means you must create for the whole continent. For an example, na Ibara. Ibara was the number one during the 80s. Number one hospital. At some point it was the hospital. Soweto was declared the biggest hospital, the biggest township in the world, according to Guinness Book of Record. But how to appeal me? I find with Lavanta Bazabalin, Sekwela Mozambicans, opportunists, Zimbabweans, Pakistanis, and I ask with Baba Soweto, loving Bazi. Is it the Atatwa, you know, Abanyabantu, who never fought with us, and the Tinazang is my step, Amazon, but they had their own freedom, they had their own PEE, now they are benefiting with their second hand. And I'm happy. At least this momentum, yabo, yeah, build up, because in the past, you know, because we are not educated, we don't understand, we need to be re-educated. This thing, I need the education. I mean, if you go today, you go to Helen Joseph, you go to a general, every hospital, because there are people who are not supposed to be here, a better. If you find an operation today, I mean, uzoma for a year, Pamguako, kuna makrikam. And we must accept that. Can I use the word amakrikam? Yes. I'm a foreigner who are not supposed to be there. You know, in every sector, and there are people, you know, unfortunately, we've got some classes in South Africa. There are people who think that this issue is not affecting them because some of them, they are doctors, they are lawyers, but it is coming. You know, because I can tell you, go to every suburb, every opening space, imikuku, afika ama foreigner, shy imikuku. You know, but computer not in all sectors. We have, but computer not. Yes, indeed, but computer not. If you go to the east of Joburg, I mean, but Kensington, go to Rosettenville, I'm a foreigner ward. You go to the west, Moya go Windsor, I'm a foreigner pair. And there's nothing productive but taking summer drugs. You know, Mina, I see a 12-year-old. I don't see umntwana ekumele ngimenze a prostitute, but these guys, they've got no heart. You know, bavele bakidnap umntwana, and noma sithiyakhuluma, but no, you're being xenophobic. There's nothing xenophobia about fighting for your own country. You know, there's nothing xenophobia about that. But anyway, I won't be long, but thanks for which, this message. It's gaining in momentum, because at the end of the day, we need to fight for this country, because abantwana bethu, they will be exploited. I mean, like now, I mean, you go to anywhere, city of Joburg, uvalelwa amanzi, you negotiate and Zimbabwe. Imagine how ridiculous is that. Uyofuna umsebenzi ucela iNigeria ngibheka amathenda ngale malokishini. Aphethe ama Nigeria, ngabona iNigeria liphethe ithenda iyikontini. Mina bapha abantu base South Africa. Thina we never went to Nigeria. Ama comrades wethu mawaye in those countries, go Tanzania, Zambia, they knew what to do. They came back and fought for this country. Not what is happening. But anyway, thanks, and I hope that this message will go on until we take actions, because I can't tell you what. You know, everything we know is about South Africa. This is our country. We need to fight for this. You know, in the 80s, before that. And, you know, it is very unfortunate that, you know, you're being antagonized. But I know it proved that it's a very vibrant a community, at least if it started here, it will go to Abo Orlando, Pimville, you know, and everywhere in South Africa. I'm so happy to see, you know, this message that is gaining momentum.
Sure.
Yeah, I'm going to get a comrade to Dana.